the ongoing issues. There is some exciting news out of Charlotte Douglas this morning. In just a few hours, the airport's set to unveil its brand new Overlook.
So the 600,000 square foot area is the airport's fifth dedicated Overlook since 1937. WCNC Charlotte's Richard Devane live with a look at what folks will be able to enjoy once the Overlook opens. Hey there, Richard.
Hey, good morning to you, Sarah. Good Thursday morning, everyone. Yeah, we wanted to show you a sneak peek this morning, but of course, that area is roped off pending this grand production that'll take place around 10 o'clock this morning. But as you can see right behind me, there is a runway here, and folks love to watch planes take off and land. If you like to do that, Charlotte Douglas has made some enhancements to that experience for you. Now, as we look at video, this is like an artist rendering of what everyone is talking about. This new runway has lots of people who come to Charlotte Douglas to watch planes take off and land. Today, the airport will unveil its new airport Overlook. According to Charlotte Douglas, the 600-foot area includes a spectacular airfield, skyline, and terminal views. Lots of viewing options for you right there. And the new Overlook also has many modern amenities like paved parking, a food truck area. There's also a retired F-4 Phantom. That's a U.S. fighter jet. It's also on display. A big feature is a playground for the young and educational exhibits for all to enjoy. So if you ever enjoyed the old Overlook, builders say the new one is better.
I'm glad that they opened this up for the public to come and watch. It's fun.
It's pretty satisfying just watching the planes take off. It's pretty cool. Seeing Charlotte in the background.
I actually grew up in Charlotte here, and I used to come here with my dad as a little girl, so I just love to bring them out here and get the experience too. It's just so much fun.
I like seeing the planes take off.
Yeah. We all like seeing the planes take off and land. It's a great sight. We'll have much more news throughout the day, both here and online, right here outside Charlotte Douglas International. Richard Devane, send it back to you.
Richard.